Who invented the first steamboat? Well, in 1807, American Robert Fulton built the Clermont, the first steamboat. This would signal a change in traveling long distances, as you no longer need wind or rowers to move across the seas.